police continue to search for the people accused of firing shots at officers. WDSU reporter Natalie He is live in the 7th Ward.
Hit me with the right cup. This is not enough.